So turning point of the war came at the Battle of Shiloh. After early on in the war, we just took defeat after defeat. But at the Battle of Shiloh, after day one, we suffered heavy casualties, were pushed back to the river. Come day two, we were finally able to withstand the barrage from the Confederates and push them back and gain control of part of the Mississippi.